What's up, guys? This is the Paperclip Killer, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. Where we left off, we were escaping the Empire, and I did a bit of leveling between this episode and the last. I don't believe anything's different with Terra. Edgar now has a Mithril Pike that we took from Mog a few episodes back, and he's got a buckler. Locke has the Mithril Blade that Edgar actually had, and he's now got a buckler, which he needed. Also, there's skills. Terra learned Antidot, which is curing of poisoning. Also, you may notice I leveled up a bit and gained a few bits of gold. Anyway, let us continue and talk to the soldier that was left behind by Castle Figaro, which he's apparently going to go tell them that it's safe, even though they're underground. That makes, like, no sense. Random battles. With a hornet and a blear. Oh, God. Blearies look really weird. So, now, battles are going to be a bit easy for a bit for the fact that we have Edgar. Edgar has auto-crossbow. Auto-crossbow is devastating, to say the least. Wow, that was fast. Basically, he can one-shot, two-shot anyone here with that. And this recovery spring, if we need it, that was good because I actually kind of needed it because I needed to heal. Now, a little bit of a hint for this place. Don't grab the chests yet. You're going to want to later in the game. I'll get to a point later in the game and you'll see what exactly I mean by that. Because, yeah, it's kind of important. We got a crawly. Ooh, that's like a creepy crawly. I think that's actually what it's based off, is creepy crawly. Which is kind of just whatever. That's a little kid thing. Granted, this game came out a long time ago, and I'm sure the assumption at the time was that it was little kids who played video games. But nowadays, it's actually, it's mainly males, I think, ages 18 to 30, if I remember correctly, which is astounding. And the second most is younger children, of course. Hiccups, because I love hiccuping during my recordings, because that always happens, man. I always hiccup. But yeah, these battles are going to be super easy. I could have actually leveled up faster if I went in here, but I kind of needed to show you guys what's going on. So yes. So yeah, that's kind of all the deal of the cave. We're actually done with it, I believe. Yeah, we're actually done with it. So we can just leave and go on ahead this way. This isn't important, but I feel like it's a story bit thing that needs to be shown. It's a little house on the prairie. Have you guys ever watched that show? I never did myself, but I heard it's actually all right. We can sleep in these beds, actually. See, we got a tonic there, and his favorite tea. Whose tea? We're his favorite. Oh, I didn't mean to press it twice. Like I said, you can sleep in the beds, it recovers HP for free. So Edgar's talking about someone here. I think those weren't chests. I think that's all really we got in here. So what do you have to say, Edgar? Sabin. Sabin? You haven't seen any hint of Sabin. Old man, what do you gotta say? What do you say, old man? Who are you?
Of course, he left a couple days ago after he heard Master Duncan was slain. He headed into the mountains. I heard Duncan's son Vargas is missing as well. I have a bad feeling about this.
And the old man leaves. Alright, old man, guess you're not gonna help us out. Whoever you were. Rhinotar. Oh god, these guys are actually quite powerful. I think these guys are the strongest enemy you can fight right now. It's not too bad, it's just 22 damage. They have a lot of HP though, it looks like. Oh, let me see if I can steal something from him. Do I get anything? Couldn't steal? What? Red Line's actually quite powerful, but that's not an issue. It's 44 damage. I mean, Locke could have taken it three more times. Instead, oh, that's a ton of experience for one enemy, 82. Love it. And here we have reached South Figaro. Now, who's that guy walking right there? Let's follow him. Come back here. Come back here. Yes. I want to talk to you. Let me talk to... Oh, get back here! I kept pressing A and I couldn't talk to him. Where is... He's fast. We were just behind him, too. Oh, there he is. At least you could give me a response. Who is he? Who's familiar?
He owes allegiance to no one, and will do anything for money. He comes and goes like the wind.
Shadow.
And his dog. His dog's not important, though. That's Shadow. He'd slit his mama's throat for a nickel. Ew. That's terrible. That's terrible. Oh, who would slit? I wouldn't slit my mama's throat for a nickel. It's just, no. I love my mama. My mama's my favorite person. Okay. Well, fine. Take the cider and leave. I don't want to deal with you anyway. I don't think you can do anything with you yet, actually. So we're just going to leave Shadow alone. Because, well, we can't really do anything with him. It's just an introduction to the character and who he is. The guy who'd slit his mama's throat for a nickel. We actually don't care about that man. At least you shouldn't. He doesn't do anything. Here we have an inn, but more importantly, we have a relic shop. And a guy who runs into the wall. What a dumbass. Moogles. I love Moogles. Relics give your party members a variety of abilities. For example, sprint shoes double your speed. That's just walking speed, not in battle speed. Just clarify the difference, because that's actually important. Because some people think, I just hit the table. That it'll affect their battle speed. No. So we're going to actually buy two sprint shoes. Goggles, protect against dark, it doesn't matter in this game because it's bugged. Poison, dark and petrify, so really just petrify. Party member defense. I'm just going to buy 3-star pendants because that's all I really want. Let's equip these. Relic. Terra, you can have both. And luck. No, you just need a star pendant. Because sprint shoes are only needed on one person and not two. And now we walk super fast all over the place. This is what I've been wanting the entire time. It helps out so much. The speed. Let's get to the weapon shop, because I like weapons, and I need new weapons. Weapons are good. Let's buy the Regal Cutlass, because I know that's good. Let's buy these two, because they're important to have. Well, they're not important to have, but they're nice to have. And now we have the armor. Oh, I'm almost hiccuping. Let's buy the cotton robe for Terra, the kung fu suit for Locke. Everyone gets a plumed hat! And two heavy shields, I guess. I believe that's all we need. And what we can do is just click optimum, and it just optimizes what we need right away, which is super helpful, and I love that. So let's head on out and continue on our quest. I think there's actually nothing else we can do here. I believe there's an item shop this way, if you guys are interested in going to the item shop. Let's see if they've got anything important. Oh, we have a clock. There's nothing in the clock. There's usually things in the clock. Tonic, we don't need eye drops. Tents are expensive, dang. I'm good. I'm gonna save the measly 1,000 gil I have. Because gil is kind of hard to come by early in the game. Out of our way, kid. What do you have? Why are you just standing there? I'm mashing buttons all over the place. This is a town go down fighting. Even with this magic tech armor, we'll make it tough on them. So, looks like the Empire is planning on striking South Figaro. That's not good. South Figaro is, like, awesome and whatnot. Actually, I don't want to get a chocobo. That's where you can buy chocobos to travel. You don't get into random battles on chocobos. So, if you really don't want to get into a random battle while traveling. But I like getting random battles because we can fight things like the Grease Monk. And the Grease Monk actually is kind of annoying because they have a lot of HP. Let's try out the Bio Blaster. See what that does. Oh, he wears another thing of armor, and oh, that did a lot of damage. I think it does more than auto crossbow. I thought the auto crossbow actually did more, though. That's weird. I'll have to test that out in some random battles, like this one right here, with more grease monks that we surround. Let's do an auto crossbow right away. So, he's gonna do, yeah, it does less damage. I think they're just really weak to them, for whatever reason. Because I'm pretty sure the Bioblaster does less. But the Bioblaster does poison. And here we are at Mount Colts. And I'm just rambling really fast. I'm sorry for that, guys. Part of the reason why I'm rambling really fast is I've actually recorded this before. And I had issues coming up. And you'll see what I'm... You probably will see what I mean.
It actually made me quite unhappy. Which, yeah, it things happen. That's why there was no video. Let's see, today is Friday, so no video on Thursday, which I apologize for. I would have had it out on Thursday, but it didn't happen. Hopefully, I can get this out on time. Anyway, got rid of a Tusker. Those are actually reskins of the Vomammoths we saw before. We can't get that chest yet. And those Vomammoths. Someone pointed out that it's crazy that the people in Narsh were able to train mammoths to defend their town, which I agree with. It's... wow. I couldn't imagine training mammoths. One thing about the brawlers that we're fighting, they will absorb Bioblaster, if you're planning on using that. That's why I use the auto crossbow. So, yeah. Oh, this is a pincer attack, where we get surrounded. I'm just, again, rambling really, really fast. And, as you can see, lock. That's not good. That's actually really bad. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Shoot, fire, get rid of him, get rid of him. Get rid of the Tusker, get rid of the Tusker quickly. We have an issue. We have an issue. Run away. Run away. Run. No, Terra, no, gosh, no, yes. Okay. That's a thing. I have to use my Phoenix Downs already. Oh, well, that's not good. I can use an initial potion and then Terra can heal with magic. Wow, that's a pincer attack for you. Pincer attacks are bad and hurt a lot. Oh wow, Cure does a lot of healing as well. I thought it did less than that. That's good to know for the future. Oh, who's this? Okay, I guess we won't know who that is. All right, Tuskers. Well, Tusker, I have a thing to deal with you. You kind of did a lot of damage to me. You kind of killed two of my guys. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you now, before you damage me more. Please. Please. Alright, good. Let's continue on our quest, shall we? I think there's a chest coming up here. Yeah, there's... or... oh, two paths. Let's go this way. What's down here? Yeah, here's a chest. I think we missed one. Tent. Tents I'll get into later when we decide to use one. I mean, they're not the best, they're not the worst. I'm commentating over every random battle. I'm hurrying, which I should stop hurrying. But I keep doing that. Bum ba dow! Bow 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 bow. Did I mention I love music in this game? It's fantastic. You should all find a download. So I got my revenge on the mammoths, which finally is good. The mammoths, which was good. I believe I'm underleveled right now. Yeah, I'm definitely underleveled right now. Thankfully, Edgar just got a level up. So I think this will be a short episode. Should I call it here? Nah. We'll play a little bit more. We got a little bit more we can do. I'm gonna save because I feel like I need to, and I'll use a tent to restore everyone's HP a bit. I think it showed how much tents do, which is fine. That's, yes, everyone's up at max. That's good, because we need it, because we're gonna probably die later, or something awesome like that. Trilliums. Forgot, we haven't fought these yet. Well, let's kill these as fast as we can. Now I think about it, they kind of look like weeds mixed with like a praying mantis of sorts. I can't tell what they're supposed to be though. Like, are they supposed to be weeds? And Terra grew a level. Let's see what everyone's level is at right now. Everyone's at 9 or 10 in the case of Edgar. Yeah. Wow, that was kind of terrible and scary. I'm gonna cure everyone because I kind of need to do that. There we go, everyone's healed. There was two of the bird guys, a Trillium and a Tusker. And I cannot complete what I'm saying at all because I keep getting into random battles. Speaking of the devil, I got into a random battle, but Locke gained a level, thankfully, which is really good. So, there's a guy right here. And I think we should talk to him. Let's do that. Oh, it's Vargas. Sabin sent you. No, we haven't seen Sabin anywhere. So who are you? Sabin, is he here? Yeah, where is Sabin? Wasn't he a student along with Vargas? Whoa! Fight! Boss battle! With Vargas and some bears, ew. That's not good. You're gonna want to use fire, because these guys do a lot. I don't think you should bother stealing. It might be a good idea too, but I don't think they have anything really important. I just want to get rid of them as fast as possible, because you can die really quick here. And I mean, really quick here. Like, from Gale Cut, which is what I was talking about. Exactly. It does a lot of damage. It's not good. Thankfully, we got rid of both the bears, now we're just targeting Vargas. Shoot him with your auto crossbow right into the cape. That wouldn't do anything. Alright, yeah, Terra, cure everyone. We need it. And I think you can steal something good off of him. I'm not sure, though. I'm gonna try that. I'm also gonna use Bio Blaster to see what that does. Couldn't steal? What? That's not good at all. I would have loved to get steal something. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Maybe I should do more of that. Let's cast fire, steal, and steal something for once, actually. Dun, 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 dun. Let's use another Bio Blast. Lock! Come on, man. You gotta steal whatever he's got. You gotta steal his goods. Enough! Off with you now. Ow! Give it up, Vargas. It's Sabine. Why'd you do it? How could you do your own father in like that? Wait, he killed his father? I was gonna say Star Wars, but that's not like Star Wars at all. Huh. No, you were the one he chose. You're a liar. Our master wants you to be his successor, not me. He appreciated your fine spirit. Enough of your lies. Have a taste of my superior technique. Mortal attack, blizzard fist. Well, that's... Oh dear, that's painful. That's not good. I'm about to sneeze. His blizzard's gonna make me sneeze. That's not good. Fate made us train together, and fate will send you to your doom. Doom fist. Whew. Alright, what we're supposed to do is blitz, press left, right, left, and then A again. And you'll use pummel. I could never figure that out for the life of me as a kid. This is where I always got stuck as a kid. I could never figure out what to do. Granted, I was the age of like 8, but I couldn't do it. Rush for power. And with that, Vargas is killed instantly. He's dead. Sabin! Yeah, it's Sabin! Sabin, whatever you want to say. Yes, it's your big brother Edgar, and I dropped my controller. Oh, the brothers are reunited. Oh, younger brother. At first glance, I thought he was some bodybuilder who had strayed from his gym. There's gyms in this world? What? Can I go to a gym? I'd love to go to a gym, get my guys up proper leveling, because they're way underleveled. To the Returner hideout, no doubt. Yeah, we're gonna go meet the Returners. I've been watching you from afar. Oh, he's the guy who is, like, shadowing us. This right, Figaro would be reduced to a puppet state. Oh, no. Our time to strike back has arrived. The Empire's going to pay for what it has done. Oh, yes, it has. It has, it will. Think a bear like me could help you fight? I just heard a car outside honk their horn forever. Sabin, you join us! Sweet. Even though we kind of knew he was going to join us earlier when we had to write in his name. Oh well, we actually got Sabin, and now he is level 11, which is all level 2 to 1 level higher. Where we can get this chest? Them damn brawlers wanting to kill me after I destroy probably their leader, I assume. Anyway, guys, we have reached... The game doesn't want me to leave yet. Oh, damn monsters. Anyway, guys, we've reached the end of the dungeon cave thing. And so, I think I'll leave it off here. We've got Sabine. We're all gaining a few levels. We defeated Vargas. And we're gonna go meet the Returners. So, that's what we're going to do next time on Final Fantasy VI. This has been the Paperclip Killer. Take care, everyone.